Oh, yeah, excuses.
No, it's Jordan.
I'll tell you right. I'll hold the camera and I'll film you.
No, because you have to do it.
Does anybody care if I energize the air in here?
Go ahead. Go right ahead.
It's going to sound like hell. Choose that one over the other one. This one seems to be more of a Tesla coil than.
Oh, it's very charged in here.
You feel sad?
Yeah. Come on.
It raised a hair on me. Take electronics out, so be careful.
Nothing. No, I just wanted to see if it actually would
put about the key too. Stanberg.
You think it would be like a.
Yeah.
No.
What about the mill?
Oh, I'm going to put the approach mode.
We'll take electronics out, so be careful.
Alright. If there are any more spirits here that are in this room, can you give us a sign of your presence? Knock on a window, tap on a wall, slam a door. Anything that you want to get our attention.
You know, I could see the K2 as well, too, at the same time. Yeah.
But maybe
yeah,
tell me.
I haven't even turned off
my phone
tonight. What? And if you'd like to fly through the room one last time for the tape here. So we can see you. We really would like that. Appreciated everything you've done so far.
I think everybody can see me. Well enough. So I'm going to begin this session. EVP session, question and answer session 2, 1241 of 329. Hello, my name is Russ, and
same vibrational energy level down here. Because there's been so much commotion going down, people coming up, going downstairs. The last group, when we came down, I don't think we were experiencing as much activity because everybody was...
But she needs to tell him that.
Oh, my hand is dirty.
Hey, what was that?
I don't know.
I forget.
Josh.
Josh. Mm-hmm. You called me, didn't even want to move.
Yep.
I thought there was somebody behind
me. I thought it was a joke.
Can you drop your LED? Me? Yeah, your LCD,
okay.
Sorry.
Cool,
thanks. Okay.
No, can you turn
your battery off, please?
Yeah.
Take your batteries out.
Can you share yours?
Yeah, I can
see.
Okay, she was nice.
Now,